children. Today, we are going to learn opposite words. Large. Small. Happy. Sad. Short. Long. Cold. Hot. Soft. Hard. Sweet. Sour. Black. White. Let's repeat the words we have learned. Opposite of large is small. Opposite of happy is sad. Opposite of short is long. Opposite of hot is cold. Opposite of soft is hard. Opposite of sweet is sour. Opposite of black is white.